fantasy, Koopa.
I heard one of the good pirates. Because I heard a Koopa say, "Will the fun fantasy, Koopa?" No.
Zip! World of Final Fantasy!
I love y'all too! And now I'm gonna continue my adventure. Travel to the Rainbow Shore. Dungeons to the Rainbow Shore. I wonder where I go from the Rainbow Shore. Rainbow Shore. The Dragon Scars.
To take a spill down these the cliffs.
Oh, come on. How old do you think me and Rain are?
Hey, Lon, slapstick's less funny if you die from it. The paths here are
gotcha!
Now, go for it!
I heard him say, gotcha! Chiquitatela! Chukurulala! Lululala! The bride say, boo!
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
I got a blood eye.
Good.
Predictable.
Yeah, but it let me catch one. But I caught it without fighting it. It turns into maybe it turns into the Arimon. It looks good. The Mirage, not eyeball. Maybe I can get away. The missing nut. Where's Mr. Nut, anyways? Maybe you left it with therapy.
Yeah, watch your step, or you. What the? Oh.
Wow, it's even funnier the second time.
Three high potions. Cool. Come on, Blue Knight. Let's see what you got. Whoa, the blade is gonna level up a million times. It's like it leveled up really hard. And so I wonder where we get Lefty. Is this a mimic again? Nope. That was a mimic. The tunnel element.
Come on! You're mine!
Oh. There was something running around.
Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
He thinks those are little rock monsters? That's a mirage. I love you, Daddy.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got this. Trouble at all.
Predictable.
That was a good fight.
Oh, right! Make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Ah! cut.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go! Predictable.
Man, I wish I was as strong as a dragon. I'd be all like,
wow! Which would make you one strange dragon, but I agree.
You then need to learn to exploit your Mirage's elemental resistances.
You want us to blow them up?
That.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin! got this. Wasn't so bad.
Give me 1 second, I'm gonna give my daughter her medicine. No, stand in here. Stand in front of me, please. I'm not good at opening medicine. I see Daddy doesn't like cleaning out the cup. Now it's all sticky. This is cool. This whole thing. I'll just be right back. I'm super sticky now. Let me turn this off. Hey guys, I'm back. And Lisa's had her medicine. I guess we'll get to a... Well, there really
I was listening. They're mental resistors.
There really is no safe spot. In this place. Yeah, I guess.
That's clearly what you've got.
Wobble stoppers. look like they're gonna topple over, then you can give them that and they'll stop. I think it's easier just to unstack and stack back up. Frigisite. Actually, it would be a good idea to get Blizz out of here. Yeah, she's the one that makes it easy to die with the dragons. Do I do stuff? It's been a long time since I played this game. Who can we put in? Yeah, they both do. I think she'll be alright. We just can't have Blizz in there. I don't know, I still haven't found him yet.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this!
Get, I don't know, I think so. Yeah, I think so.
That was a good
fight. Predictable.
Predictable. Twenty-one. What was that?
What?
Why did you always say it like that? Treasure involved. There's one there. Hmm? No, I don't think so.
I won't hold back.
Did you put a lot of sugar?
Let's do this.
I used only 12.
Oh, did it.
That's quite a bit. 2 would be okay, but 3 is a lot. How? I can't even open the honey containers. They're so sticky.
So, Tama, could you tell us more about exploiting resistances?
Kaboom!
Would you
I think
stop?
I left my coffee there. Could you get it for me?
Right! Where
it's on
was
the bar
I?
Right there.
Oh! Thanks you may have noticed the mirages here like to the fight with fire!
Yes.
But if you put mirages with high fire resistance in your stacks,
you can reduce the damage you take from flames!
Oops, I didn't mean to push that. That button is very sensitive. Those red things, the blood eyes? It never gave me a blood eye prism. I don't know why. It also doesn't give me the prism for the
that was a good
predictable
green hydra. I was never able to catch them. I wonder if she can get the green one too. You mean I have a bunch of pee in there? Some of it's supposed to help you sleep better. And some of it's to, if you get a sore throat or something. Because I can't drink orange juice.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's it doing?
It knows how to play defense.
I guess we'll have to give it what it wants.
Or chamomile. Chamomile, I think it sounds. Yeah. Like chamomile.
Dude, it all makes sense now.
What? The elemental resistance stuff? You actually followed that?
Well, sure. Basically, we need to imprison as many of the mirages around here as we can.
Huh? Whoa!
What?
You are the right!
Somehow you understood what to do, even if you didn't understand the whys.
Ha ha ha! I'm a man of action! I don't believe in whys.
That much is the obvious.
No one in her right mind would put Lon and whys in the same sentence.
Unless they said Lon is not wise, I guess. Oh, there's three of them. Kinda don't wanna waste their ability stuff. Just we're gonna need it. See how long they last without me helping. Oh, my other one. This is the streaming game file. Yeah, I do have one. They're very hard to capture. You have to land a critical hit like that, and then they start to be capturable, but you have to. Let's see if we can grab it. It's really hard. Do it with just one. You had to hit it 2 or 3 times. Oh, I actually caught it! Oh my god! Oh man. It took me forever to capture one. The first one. Nice! And then I know what to do. Wait, do I still have a prism for it? Oh wait, that's it. There's another dragon.
Yeah!
Oh, right!
I could get just 2 of those and be honky dory. Yeah. Hey, Double Escapement, how are you doing? Actually, this is me playing right now. My daughter got tired. So it's me right now. I'm gonna find a safe spot. I was gonna find a safe spot and play something else. Probably something on my PlayStation, because I'm not really prepared for playing Phantasy Star. Phantasy Star. I already tried it and it wouldn't work.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if it's because I was playing online or what, but we could try it. We could do it together. Do I want to take it or do I want to leave it? We'll leave it with Seraphine. No, we're not going to do Bob Ross and Mario Paint. I should have like a pixelated Bob Ross sitting in the corner going like this with a paintbrush.
I saw like this many pictures
like Bob Ross TV. It's just like one of those weird S's. Oh, I know what you're talking about. With the 3 lines and the 3 lines and you do the diagonal and all that.
It's really funny. I made it like a profile picture on something me and my friend talked to on.
Uh-huh.
It's really fun.
I think we actually have to go this way. Alright. I'm not going to attempt to capture this thing, because this thing is...
Dude, it's
just
on!
Just one... Let's seriously took good. Me 4 or 5 tries. Now, I'm not even going to try it, because if I do capture it on the first try, I'm going to be angry. I don't know. It's just... It took me so long to do it the first time. Not without you. I only did it that one time with you.
Come on! Yeah.
I did Portal 2. But we could do the multiplayer of it. Yeah, I haven't done the multiplayer. I just did the single player. How increases the wielder's HP decrease? Okay, let's do it. I don't know, I don't think so. I don't know how to look on the iPad, so if you know how to look, then... things. I don't know how to make that go away. You've done something. I'm online. Now go away. Oh my gosh. That's okay. It's not a big deal. He says he doesn't have very good internet.
Huh?
Like, he doesn't even watch the videos. He usually has just the sound. Yeah. Well, I don't know. He's, I don't talk to him outside of his streams.
Yeah.
And he was laughing at our voice. Nerf! You're pocket! Oh man, I love that episode. That's the best episode. Revenge. I think it's the one with the behemoth. I think that's the behemoth move. So I need Sephiroth, because he's my favorite. The behemoth is that purple beast thingy. That's not in this game. His little cheeks. Oh, no, he's still there. He says more silly voices all the time.
More silly voices all the time.
Oh yeah. I remember one time we were looking for a parking spot or something in the car. No! Ranpuma was driving. And some kind of song came on or something that we... My son and I both knew the words and we started singing in that voice and...
Oh yeah, I remember.
Ranpuma
that.
Was like, no! Well, I don't think it was that. What was the thing we used to say? No, it was a Wizard of Oz thing.
No trouble.
Hey, you smell like poop. Go. Oh, ding dong, and done with you. Go away. You smell like poo. You were singing it, and I was thinking of. You gotta admit, it's the best lyrics ever.
Still better love story than Twilight.
Way better. Mega Mirages. That's what that was. No, I didn't catch it. You have to do something extremely specific to capture that thing. Ding dong, I'm done with you. Go away, you smell like poo. Ugh, I had it stuck in my head all day now. After I kept saying it once.
But
I said it a bunch of times, and then you guys kept saying it. I was like, stop saying it. I didn't want Rampuma to get mad at me.
Well, now he's definitely going to get mad.
Now, go for it!
Surprise!
Actually, how do I capture those dragons? Yeah, I think you had to hit it with a lightning move or something. Oh, I forgot to heal.
Okay!
Oh, inflict the status on it. You're the proud brother. You're the proud brother of I'm an awesome sister. Alright, who can do status ailments? I'm pretty sure she can do blindness. That's dark. Oh, it's gonna. No, it's not almost dead. Come on. Whoa, it is almost dead. Everyone likes my glasses except my mom. You just wouldn't know because they all wear contact lenses. Like Aunt Leah, Uncle Eric, even Uncle Nathan, I think. Sometimes wears contact lenses. I was the only rebellious one and didn't want contact lenses. They do feel weird. They make your eyes dry and you had to put dry eye drops in your eyes all the time. Or at least I did. It really sucked. I only wear them for special occasions.
Gimme!
It's just a big square. A cube. It's just a cube? Man, I hope I don't give birth to a cube. It'd be like Roly Poly Oly, but with cubes. It was a kid's show, like a baby show, on Nick Jr. about everything that was round. I don't know, everyone was round. And then, like, squares moved in next door, and everyone was like, look at those squares. What the heck is wrong with them?
Hey, Roly Poly Oly, do not talk to the squares. They're ugly. No, it's just the shape of their head. You can tell your kids not to talk to other kids that have different shaped heads, right?
Don't counter, you dork. I want to try and trying to topple it. I don't know. I need a heal. We're gonna die.
This'll do, pig.
This is roly poly oly. OMG. Oh no!
No!
Oh, sorry, Chris, not even to push you off the couch. She jumped up onto the iPad. She wanted to type.
But I also liked it.
I liked it too. That's how I know about the episode with the square heads. Are you sitting on my phone? What are you doing? Did I leave it on?
Yeah!
Victory!
Yeah, it's a video showing how to paint. Because what's he saying?
I can't help but think that he's not actually painting.
He liked his dog. I can't remember the dog's name. I'm sure Rampin will pop in there with the dog's name.
It was dog!
No, it was something like Sprocket or I don't know. Yes, get over so I can read it.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Well, look, she can't capture these green ones either. I wonder why. They don't require the same prisms.
It was Spot.
Oh, it was Spot.
That's a very,
That would have been an easier to guess. Even seeing as they're all circles. Gee, that's a really square name. I hate that name now.
I never named my kids Billy.
Oh my gosh, he named the kids after they're born. Yes, you don't name them before they're born. What if you're like, okay, this is Billy, and it comes out a square girl?
Well, Billy's short for Billina, I guess.
gee, I just looked it up, and his name was Billy Bevel. I
don't
get it.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
It's funny. Wait, did I just do dark? I didn't mean to do that. Like, I think it means to make something smaller. Oh, whoa. Wait, what? They can capture it. What? Don't kill it. She can capture it. Well, why can't I capture it on mine? This is weird.
That was a good
fight. That wasn't so bad.
That's cool, we got it. At least we got it on one save file. Yeah, he knows you're here. What does it say?
A bevel is when you put an edge on
something. Oh, it's when you put an edge on something.
Like that you do that.
I used to work at Michael's, we had beveled mirrors. I just kinda, I don't know.
I still wanna get like one of those wood pans that.
A what?
Like you carved pictures into wood or something like
that. Despite being a bihydrate, it doesn't do so well with hydration. Aw, it's cute.
It really is. He's getting baby eyes.
Four of them.
He has death in his eyes.
Let's name him Spot because of... No, we'll call him Billy Bevel.
Billy Bevel. But he's a circle. No, you should name the cube Billy Bevel.
I don't think we get a cube.
What about the thing you're just talking to? They gave a fluffy flower.
You can't get that. Will this fit?
Billy Bevel. No, it won't fit. But it won't fit the L.
Look, there's the L.
That's
it's
not
flashing.
The L. That's
it's flashing. It's just it broke. No, let me check.
Billy Beav.
I'm surprised you watch Little Holy Oly because they're actually on Canadian
broadcasting. Oh. Well, they had it here too. They had it on Nick Jr. Don't leave your fingers unattended.
They're permanently attached.
Billy Beav. Billy Beav.
Oh wait, that won't fit.
No, it won't. Seraphie. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end this here. And
now I'm gonna go stream some Bob Ross, baby.
Bob Ross.
Mario Paint.
No, we're gonna play. I thought you wanted to do. What is it? Bro Force?
I don't know. I wanna play Little Big Planet 2.
I can't do PlayStation 3. I can't stream on the PlayStation 3. Stop that! Triggered doesn't mean you have a seizure! Stop! Billie Holiday was a girl, though.
Holiday? Don't leave your fingers
Let's see. It'll have to be something on the PlayStation 3. Or. And the PlayStation 4. Or. That's kind of an easy mistake to make. Let's save it one more time. Alright, well, we need to decide what we're going to do. Because once I turn this game off, the recording stops.
Bob Ross, the video game.
It's nothing. Stop!
No.
Huh?
What?
What was a toenail? Ew! It's ramen. Ew!
It gets worse.
Stop!
It gets worse.
I like being ignorant of the things in the couch.
Oh my god.
Stop!
What?
Quit! Just decide if you don't think of something to play in the next 5 seconds.
Wait, what?
Then I'm gonna just play something myself.
What is happening?
We're fighting over the whatever's in the couch.
I found this weird powdery toenail substance.
Powdery toenail substance?
And I'm showing her the powdery toenail substance and she's freaking out. Or something. I think it's also used.
Pick a game, or I'm just gonna play Okage.
Hey, sorry.
No, I don't want to play Rocket League. There's Bro Force. I'm gonna do Bro Force. Okay. Well, where's the other controller? No, I'm not gonna grab it for you.
I didn't say grab it. Oh, what did that say?
Oh, it's okay.
It's too far away.
Anytime I see just the letter F, I just assume it means something bad. Shh. Did you just say that out loud?
Huh?
What did you say? Okay. I don't want you saying that.
What was the game you had to work together to drive the truck?
What is it?
Little Big Planet.
Oh, yeah. Just play it.
Is that on the disc or is it on the PlayStation? It is? Okay.
Oh, man, I want to stream Lego Dimensions.
Did we play that on your file or mine?
It was mine. Because on my file, it was like everything was already made, so like they would get to see all the new stuff.
Oh, okay.
In fact, I think you
should
entirely new account.
Alright, we'll do some Little Big Planet 3 then. Yeah. Revving the engine. Revifying. Alright, well, the stream's gonna end for a second until I start the game. And it's very difficult to change the titles on the PlayStation, so I'm just gonna leave the title as World of Final Fantasy. So if someone comes into the chat and asks why it says that, you guys can tell them, because I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna be like, this is World of Final Fantasy, right? Alright, anyways, we'll be right back.
You just wanna stream us messing up on this Little Big Planet 2?
Yeah. Okay. You mean 3?
3, yeah. Aw, man, when I lift up, like, the back of my hair, I feel like I have a sunburn. Is my hair, like, red back here? Mom.
Is it still streaming? It is still streaming.
That's cool.
Let's see how long it'll stay streaming for. I was certain that it would...
Why'd you have to make it stop streaming? It's still there.
Yeah, it still says it's streaming. Let's see how long it'll stay streaming for.
No, I just want to open Little Big Planet.
But we have to change the user.
Oh, yeah. On air... No.
Are we still streaming? Oh, it is still streaming.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh my gosh.
But can you tell me if like I have
no microphone that I can use? Microphone switched to USB. Okay.
Do you want me to just ask if they hear it well?
Yeah, sure. Is it this one?